Too bad for her.
Ah, excuse me, Mr. Fox.
Yeah.
My father is getting married again. For 5 years, he's been living with a woman named Jillian, who studied decorating at Caesar's Palace.
Porcelain?
Rubber.
Once I read a story about a butterfly in the subway, and today I saw one. It got on at 42nd and off at 59th, where I assume it was going to Bloomingdale's to buy a hat that will turn out to be a mistake, as almost all hats are.
Listen to this. Every night, a truck pulls up to my neighborhood bagel place and pumps about a ton of flour into underground tanks. And then the air is filled with white dust, which never seems to land. Why is that?
Confession, I have read Pride and Prejudice about 200 times. I get lost in the language, words like thither, mischance, felicity. I'm always in agony over whether Elizabeth and Mr. Darcy are really going to get together. Ah, read it. I know you'll love it.
The whole purpose of places like Starbucks is for people with no decision-making ability whatsoever to make 6 decisions just to buy one cup of coffee. Short, tall, light, dark, calf, decaf, low fat, non fat, etc. So people who don't know what the hell they're doing or who on earth they are can, for only $2.95, get not just a cup of coffee, but an absolutely defining sense of self.
Tall skim caramel macchiato.
Tall. Decaf. Cappuccino.
Tall decaf cappuccino.